Welcome to the show. I'm Kathy Ireland. Did you know that it costs an average of $2.6 billion to bring a new drug to market? Much of that cost is due to long, complicated clinical trials. Jeffrey Gill, president of Shimmer Research, is here to talk about how his company is revolutionizing clinical trial technology. Welcome, Jeff.
Thanks, I'm excited to be here.
And your company makes wearable sensors. So how can they help streamline clinical trials?
Well, what we do with wearables is we are able to monitor those people and how they're feeling, how they're going, you know, are they limping more or less? Are they more active? Are they sleeping better? 24/7 throughout the whole period. So you get a much more accurate picture of how the patients are actually doing. And that allows you potentially to reduce the number of people. So you might have, instead of 3,000 people, you might only need 1,500 people. And that cuts the cost of a trial in half. Plus, it makes it a lot faster because you don't have to recruit as many people. So it really can change the goalposts in terms of a clinical trial.
So we've been working with Shimmer for 12 years now, right back to our early research phase. And Shimmer is trusted by leading researchers in our field across the world. Shimmer also have a in-depth regulatory and quality knowledge and expertise, which is extremely valuable to us in developing medical device grade solutions for our market.
So the VeriSense platform ticks all of the boxes and, for everyone that is involved in a research project, from the patient through to the researcher and to the principal investigator.
We're able to very quickly move to prototypes. So if there's a novel concept of something you'd like to measure, it's extremely likely that there's a path to measure that with VeriSense. And so working with the team at Shimmer to come up with a way of measuring the thing I want to measure and then actually getting that measurement technology onto a person can happen in a matter of days to weeks instead of, you know, months to years if we were needing to start from scratch.
And how is it going so far? Can you tell us about some of Shimmer's most successful partnerships in clinical trials?
Sure. Well, we've just introduced this product literally in the last month, and it's going really, really well. We've got a number of customers, and they're looking at things like cancer-related fatigue. So when someone has cancer and the treatments cause fatigue, monitoring that and figuring out, you know, are there drugs that can improve that? Looking at before and after having a cardiac revascularization, in other words, like a stent or a bypass or something, looking at how activity improves between those two. With the Spalding rehab in Boston, they're looking at stroke victims and recovery from stroke, and they're actually putting two sensors, one on either arm, and looking at the asymmetry as people recover and how that changes over time. So yeah, a tremendous number of different opportunities. Alzheimer's, COPD, are other things that are being looked at.
Jeff, thank you so much for joining us and for sharing how wearable tech has the power to change medicine for everyone.
Thank you. It was a pleasure.
And thank you for watching. I'm Kathy Ireland.